Hello, fellow YouTubers. This is me, CFPRS32, aka Jay Killswitch, bringing you a playthrough commentary of Dead Space 2. I haven't been putting up videos of Dead Space for a while. Only reason is because, you know, nobody hasn't really been watched. I noticed that nobody haven't watched part three and continuation of part four. This is a continuation of part four because if you watch my NBA videos, I was like, I got bored, so yeah. I should have my bro, Trado. He should be in he should be in part five with me to do this. But what's been going on? Today is August 18th. Today's August 19th. I got a dentist appointment today. It's I'm having a deep cleaning. And so, like, you know, this is my first time because I never really went to the dentist. But what's been going on? I started school Monday, August 15th. I didn't go until like Tuesday, so I wasn't feeling good. So in my English class, we was watching Beowulf, which was pretty awesome. Love that movie. My favorite part of the movie is when Beowulf killed his son and took his own heart out with his bare hands. I find that part very beast. And guys, after part 5 is probably going to be like my last video with Dead Space because I'm pretty much bored with it, so I'm going to send it back to GameFly. But I might start putting up PlayStation 3 videos of me playing like Infamous and Prince of Persia, the trilogy, not the new one, but I didn't like the new one. Pretty much, you know, same old with school, work. Yeah, this is like, you know, this is like the first week of school, so like we're not really doing that much. But I hate my new math class because they had like new teachers, so like, you know. You know, they know how to try and, like, you know, get to know you and all that. But, like, what I hate about the math teacher is, like, one of them specifically, he, like, literally spit talks. Like, I am not joking. I'm not getting laughs. I am, like, dead serious. He just spit talks. Because today he was like, you know, trying to ask me if I know how to do the work. And like, I started noticing little drops of, you know, water or spit coming on. And I was like, what the hell's going on? He annoys me too because I already know how to do the work we're doing, but you know, he keeps on bugging the crap out of me and like, it freaking annoys me. I mean, I don't understand. I understand he's trying to do his job and like, you know, making sure if I need help or anything, but you know, don't come at me like freaking 20 times asking me if I need help. But that's gonna bug the crap out of me, and I'm not gonna be a friend. Feedback on how I'm doing, just leave in the comments below. I should be getting Black Ops soon, but you know, I don't have Xbox Live, so I'm pretty much probably just gonna like go to my friend's house. Go to a friend's house, have my Xbox be on live, and then just like do combat training. That's probably what most likely I'm gonna do. Or I'm gonna have my bro Trado come over, and then we're gonna do zombies. out of the way.
Yay. All right, guys, we're gonna stop the video right here. I'm probably, I guess I'm just gonna keep on going until I get to a save point. All right.